Okay.
Speedtag again? Ach.
I don't trust TMX tags anymore. Speedtag
doesn't really work together.
Not really. I mean, no, it could work. No.
And get some nice camera shots with this starting camera.
At least it's mixed and not full road again. Wait, I played that? What do you mean I played that? Where did I play that? I didn't play that.
Mega
Mode
here.
Otherwise,
you
wouldn't know.
Yeah.
Oops, did you
play that? Yeah, I played that. I'm 22 on the leaderboard. Oh, I guess I played it. Oh, where and when and why?
Why does the GPS need 30 seconds to start?
I think I played in random map challenge, didn't I? But I can't remember shit.
Okay, the script doesn't work on backwards. I finally need to do that once. But we never get good maps.
Wasn't there lately one where we said it could be good? And then you said, I don't want to.
Yes, it did work, but it's the shit. Like, I could also do it on normal tech maps, but if I just drive backwards without sliding anything.
I can't remember this map at all. Where did I play this? Or was it map testing? Wow.
Map test or random map challenge?
Yeah, there were no other options actually. But I can't remember anything, so. Cruise control. Oh my god, they're finished. Okay, that's cool. I like
that. Kaki map, or?
It's a toast map.
Kaki map.
Dude, what is that gear done in the first dirt? Only I getting that?
Yeah, it's only you.
Yeah, you're too fast then.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's the team GL play.
Yeah, it's because of me.
Yours are actually not that easy, I think.
Maybe just try to go fast first and then we can see.
Yeah, this must have been from the random map challenge. But like a bit longer ago already. It was one of my first attempts.
Is there a safe room?
Yes.
To the right, I guess. Oh no, wait, there's also thing. There's also something to the left. Right, though. Yeah, yeah, there's also. The right does also work, but it's worse, obviously.
One guy on my server saying that it is like after 2 minutes. Let go. Didn't know you're on my server, Dexter.
What should I plan? I'm a shorty. Yeah, it's not a full tech map, of course I'm not flaming it.
I can't remember shit here.
But yeah, shorty should be here, it's not a tech map.
Okay, it just shouldn't land in a nose slide in the first dirt and it's easy to do. For your interest.
Like, the last jump is also like mid over the free.
Yeah, true.
Well, probably also a way to just get a slowdown when you jump there in the gap and hit sometimes.
Probably.
Cause of penalty.
Wait, I would be surprised. One second. In the first dirt, you just land in a slide instantly.
Oh, was the thing? Ich wollte klicken mit.
And then, like, near the ending, drift cancel to get to you.
Yeah.
I
can't get the gear
directly. Yeah, no. Maybe nose. Nah, you cannot nose that thing.
What gear do you need?
On the very first dirt, where you jump onto. Just land in the slide and then cancel it as quickly as possible.
Okay.
What do you mean, huh?
Oh. I got the first try, but...
Am I missing something at the finish, or...?
You do the toast.
Oh wait, you jump into the middle.
Okay. Yeah, you do the toast.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I only saw the left. I only saw the finish on the left, and I was wondering why am I so slow.
And even I saw that in the first try, Mars. There are signs.
Yeah, those small signs, I just blend them out. I just don't see it. I think they are just scenery.
The last slide is so hard to judge for me. It's like you can go so much faster than you might think, at least for me.
Yeah.
But good map, so I like it, I think.
I don't like it.
Really?
Too stupid for the start.
Oh, I had minus 3. Okay, 48 plus.
Yeah, okay, that explains why I was behind.
I think I'm too stupid to get a good gear when I start.
Yeah, as I said, you land in a slide instantly and then you cancel it at the exit as fast as possible to get into full.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm supposed to. Not that easy.
Yeah.
Not a dirt cut.
In the middle, you also want to get a fourth gear. Like at like 27, 28 seconds. That's also not easy, actually. I would say. I mean, you can also stay in third, but just don't put gear on. I don't like it that you cannot really see the edge of the first black part, like you said. Like here, it's so dark. Exactly where you would need to see the edge, it's like you don't see it. Bit of a minus.
Like, what am I doing? This is weird. So.
Oh my god, what am I doing? Dude, Clem is faster.
Oh. Hit the finish.
I don't see the edge.
It's still so close. Like, why am I so slow?
I think I have like a cutoff time with a 0.50.
Okay, 0.42. But what is Clem doing? Did he like find something? He's so far ahead.
Force finish.
Nah, but honestly, like he's super fast. Or maybe he knows, I don't know. He did 0.0, then he did 0.9, and now he has 0.7. What a game.
No, I did 0.4.
I'm safe. I'm also missing something.
I have problems with the gear in that one middle part.
Yeah,
the
dirt,
like I go fifth and then I get slower. Should I stay in fourth or what?
It's
Where exactly?
A dirt middle, kind of, before it left.
I think that left turn in general is just really awkward to drive.
Yeah, but what do you do with the wheel?
Yeah, either, I mean, you can do both. Either stay fifth, stay fourth, or go fifth. I don't think it's that big of a difference. Just don't get a gear down. I'm missing something. I don't know why I'm losing 0.7. And my frames are also absolutely...
I can have a 0.5 and it should set me.
Wait, Clem is on my server. I just noticed now.
Well, then it should be easy to see where he gains.
Yeah. Not at the ending though. Let me check. Section, but I don't know what he's doing. But I improved in my PB and I still lost 0.22. It's not optimal. Oh no, I clipped the toast.
Okay, is this like one of those I don't get very lucid time?
Has an insane middle point.
You have a 0.1. Can
you... Last for sure, cut.
Yeah, but...
What? A grenade, please, no.
Yeah, you don't have time to search for a cut. Not safe yet.
No!
Yeah, for the first time that toaster didn't work now for me. Barely clipped it and I was safe. I would have been safe.
Yeah, the pressure is so high. And you have to have the one good run.
I mean, it didn't have any pressure, just failed in that 1-1. I didn't even know that I was ahead.
Yeah, no, he doesn't have any different lines, he's just going like room fast. But he's easily on PB, like he can still improve by 2 temps or some shit. Crazy. So he's just like fast.
Joined the United team for the current season. There are just two divisions, Division 1 battling for the victory, and in Division 2 he is with a team with Lolomax, Cybermix, Oxide, Lanz, then Clem, and other good players. They are all in Div 2 in one team.
Why?
VGP. Probably they said they won't train, but they do need to train with that lineup. Like you see here, Clem has it down in 5 minutes.
Like I'm going this too?
But not enough. Last one.
Time. Which time is not enough?
I didn't check.
I am concentrated on the last.
Oh my god, just gained 0.50 near the ending.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just too. What is this shit, mate? totally don't get this.
I hate this style as well.
Is anyone looking close? What is the cutoff time?
0.4 or something, probably.
Because I wondered if my 0.50 would have been enough.
No.
No. No, no, probably, or maybe 0.3 even. Like, I have a 50-378.
Yeah, looks like Mexican, man. Club is fast.
Easily had that. And then I missed it for the first time. Didn't miss it any other time. I don't know why you put the leaves in front so you can't see.
I probably did something horrible wrong.
Now you're in Marius, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know why. I'm looking at it in Camp 7 now, I know why I crashed. It's because the signs are like 20 centimeters away from the actual wall. Like, you only see the signs, but the wall is closer and you can't see it at all. Bad design.
Well, I don't know if you want to get into 50 or there.
Okay, I see one big mistake already.
You can actually make the toes jump without touching a wall. That's actually, like, faster.
If you want to know, it's 7/10. The safe inch to the left.
Yeah, I will not go for it.
Why is there B wheel in the end here? You should overjump it, Robert.
Heh. Fuck
off. There is a B wheel and a downhill at least that I overjump. Is there also me?
I was just 2/10 behind my PB, then I. Or no, 3/10 behind my PB, then I just finished it because I just wanted to drive a run, and suddenly in the finish I was minus 2/10. I gained half a second, out of nowhere.
I mean, the ending is kind of important. You can kind of, like...
Wasn't that good. No. I think I... Maybe also. I mean, there's one gear after that left turn that I didn't get in my PB. Probably cost more than I thought. But yeah, now I have the time.
No, he was fully in fifth gear for the wall part, I think.
Probably faster, but it's quite. We need to start the slide then so much earlier, dude. You can fully keep fifth. Oh, mega good.
Yep.
Up until the very last slide. Okay, can we even keep it on the very last slide? I wouldn't be surprised. That explains a lot then. Like, if you can keep fifth gear, like from the middle of the map all the way into the ending. That is, of course, faster.
Beautiful lift here.
Question at the start, the plaque-to-plaque transition. Can you actually drive the plaque turn inside the right and then take the transition smoothly from basically coming far right? I just realized that this is also doable. I always went fully on the outside, on the left, and try to make a very low jump, but there's a lot of steering involved.
Yeah, you go from kind of right to on the second platform completely inside only. So yeah, a bigger jump, basically. That's what Clem did.
I was doing the same as Morris.
Yeah, me too. That's slower.
I mean, on the right it's elevated, so like, don't you have more action?
I mean, you do jump then.
Yeah. I mean, the entry to the dirt is the most important part. In love. Alright, true. Interesting map.
If you come now, Hishes, then you just missed it.
What is that song?
The timer for me also stopped now at 50 seconds.
What is wrong with your timer?
It was always not accurate.
Are you from Denmark? I watched a video today from Tom Scott with Denmark being 0.11 seconds behind the world or something.
No, I also got that video.
I mean, in United, I drove with a Danish flag.
Oh my god.
That
is the most flag.
For the Lynx, you should use the Norwegian. No fishes, we are glittered, fall fall.
I mean, I don't know what I'm doing.
God,
to
what is this song?
I also don't know what I'm doing. A weird map for me.
Alright. Let's go. Wow. I improved by 0.32? Ach, what do you mean?
Ach, the dipping granati.
But by so much, like, what the fuck? It didn't even feel that good. I also didn't keep, like, 50 all the way. Ach. What the fuck? Yo, Wolle.
That sucks.
Extra last, you will do the two final, right?
Oh. Mm-hmm. Maybe one final. No.
I don't think you will reach it.
What is that gear doing?
Nah, that's my boost.
Yeah. That left drift after that, I don't know, at 28 seconds or something, I always need to drift exactly at the gear shift. I mean, I don't know, it doesn't cost that much, but it just feels horrible.
Yeah, you need to get like, you need to have like really good speed and then perfect speed slide to upper gear before.
Like, I'm really horrible on this map.
I saw you on orange there.
Oh, Papu is playing.
Yes!
Yeah, Papu was also playing.
I don't get this map at all. Map.
Yeah, he was the 6 or something.
I can go at the stone after the first place.
Yeah, I only as well actually.
Up here.
speed. The last slide is so hard to judge. I don't even know why, but it's just hard. What style is this map? Mixed. Basically tech mixed with regular dirt, kind of.
Yeah, it's a platform also.
Amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, not road in general, like tarmac. Mainly it's about the gears though. But gears, no style. Not yet. I mean, gears are important on pretty much every Trackmania map. But on some they are
less important. Imagine they added actually in Mania Exchange when you upload a map as track style gears.
I mean, there are so many maps where it's only about the gears.
Oh, do we know that there's a tech map? It's not about the gears. Because this is not a tech map.
I mean, sometimes tech is also about the gears. But it's a bad tech map.
It's a shitty map?
Yeah, yeah. The bad... Good tech maps aren't good. I mean, good dirt maps also aren't, kind.
If you fail, if you just fail one drift, then you don't get any drifts on a good tech map. And
not true.
No.
Oh, Karlberg was in the one. Wait, what happened? What happened in the ending? Wait, Scrappy? Scrappy out?
Yeah, yeah.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it's Scrappy unlucky. What? And Deuceron also out. Holy shit. Bubble Man, yeah. I was wearing a sweater all the time. It was like really hot. Like I did 6 lappers earlier and I was concentrating for 7 minutes straight. It was like being in the sauna.
Oh fuck.
But I got a world record. Nice view
on the stage. What was that gear up like? Oh. I can start to understand the map a bit better.
Einix with Jeffso.
The fast finish.
That was a close round though.
Yeah, yeah, I had to go fast finish now.
Yeah. Oh, Clem is such. Is really fast here, to be honest. Clem is not gonna win. Usually when you have like someone who is like by far the best on the map, he doesn't win.
You can stop talking. This morning, Knockout, the V-Man. Barbos was playing on this speed tech battle yesterday. And he was absolutely dominating.
Yeah, okay, maybe not in the V-Runs, but the V-Runs have different.
Yeah, he was once lucky. He also had that one orange round then, relatively late. Then, yeah. Otherwise, there were so many rounds where he was half a second ahead of seconds. Because he drove consistent 0.5s.
Okay.
You see, he was also doing second world record in the match then with a 0.39.
Followed? Oh, almost failed to finish. Ah, but now Karlberg is out. And forever, F. Unfortunate. Virtual is also
still.
Dude, what? Was it French domination here? Holy shit, there's so much France. Look at this.
Like, at one point, I need to understand.
Yeah, so it
can't
Germany.
Be that I'm that bad on this map normally.
And what was actually a top 10 time?
Actually, a good song. Oh, rips Smithers.
But Trill looks out. Didn't get into the top 32. Unlucky.
Risky.
On the gear down.
mod check.
That was only 0.9, okay. How did I do 0.8 in the first round?
Don't know.
Again, really close here, actually.
Yeah, getting better.
This time I took the safe edge, and I had a bad run before. It was the leaner.
At least I can do 0.1, 0.2 now.
Schland is the short term for Deutschland, which is...
Schland!
Was sagst du?
Gear down in the drift. It's so easy.
I can't drive the sub anymore. I'm always the car was looking behind you.
That was close.
Yeah?
I had to go for it.
No, Ford Cougar is out. Who was that again? Was the speed you need? No. Or was another easy killer guy?
No, it was speed you need.
Yep, bye.
Ah, ein Rattenjunge was Pax.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Yeah, Dexy.
Oh, Rip Telly.
GG.
Ah, I feel that.
Wow. Looks like a lot of people crash the finish.
Did you also fail the finish? Or?
No, I failed before. I slightly touched in the drift instant.
Next on orange?
Yes. Yep.
And multiple people failed the finish, that's why.
I think two.
Yeah, I mean, I said multiple, that's more than one.
True. Correct.
There's absolutely nothing to deny there.
I think Klaus has a point there.
No. Oh, well, what am I doing? I almost jumped too far right in the last drop. Almost landed on the wall. Dude, there was monster cats on. Wait, are we top 32 already? Yes.
Yeah.
50 is good if you keep it all the way.
That's really hard.
Don't even get a 50. I mean, yeah, when I would get it, then that would be a smoother.
Well, that always starts with a good left, with the small one. Before you drop on the dirt again.
Ach so, there. I mean, yeah.
You need to stay in fourth, but with good speed. Then overall, you have enough speed to get 50 over the next dirt.
No, I'm out.
Before the corner.
Without crashing.
I did a really small touch. No. PayPal Army Unite. Ah, there's no way I'm in. No. Hello, Marius.
Yeah, I'm
hello.
Oh, that was so dumb.
Why does?
Fuck, man. Of course, one mistake instantly our child.
And now I'm afraid because I'm afraid to also go out now.
Pet the doubters now that we should ban that emote. I hate doubters.
Yeah, DJ, crash after PB is a standard thing in Japan, yeah.
Man, always those dumb mistakes.
Ah, it's so easy.
Oh my god, Dexter, what are you doing?
What?
Yeah, let's see if I'm unlucky. I would have been in this round.
It's actually
it's
so.
It's not cool. Even close. Like,
wow. Yeah, I wasn't. It was like a second.
Yeah, one guy died.
Well, almost 2 seconds to your time.
Yeah.
That's why I touched levels.
Oh, it got really close.
I can understand it.
Yeah. You need to risk. You're probably out. Yeah. Wow, what a round. I mean.
But that doesn't team shield then.
Yeah. shit, Pimika.
Yeah, my gear down was so heavy that I had at the start.
Oh, man.
Lost probably half a second in one corner.
Yeah. The gears here really are tough.
You mean
in the... That's what I don't like in tech turns, when you really have to get them good to hold the gear.
Yeah.
Right, you only have that on bad tech turns. I guess someone can buy tech turns, it's never gonna happen.
Thing is, now in the middle point, I always focused more on the gear than on my actual driving, that's why I touched.
Marsman touches as well in the transition.
He's gonna survive. Barbos? Wasteland's also playing. Just needs to catch one. He's gonna catch one. Already catching up to Link. They wait for the inside, there's no speed.
Yeah, he's inside because he was so slow before, didn't jump far enough. Just wonder if he survived.
Yeah. So. Yannick's even went for the save finish.
Oh, yeah, he was also orange in the last round. Achso, did he go safe in?
Yeah. Yeah.
Then, yeah, the then that's fine.
Almost died in the
I don't know yet, pilots.
Last day possible.
No?
Wait, is Clem still in? Wait, when did Clem go out? Okay. Didn't notice. I told you he's not moving. Now the best looking is Insanity, kind of.
Wasteland's finally win, or is he getting another third place?
Yeah, he gets fourth. Boah, spam of the Giga release close round here.
Everyone makes the finish, then this.
Two big streamers could be out. Ota gets a nice ending. Spam is out with this, probably. That's too much airtime. Ooh, and Spam is out. But Virtual is still in.
Yeah, okay, that was good. Like top 8 would have been now difficult because he needed to beat. Like yeah, he needed to survive this round.
Yeah.
Nobody crashed, like all of them survived. Oh. Not bad. And actually Spam not lucky in the end to get an orange.
Right. I even did an 0-4 with that.
For money. Paul is gonna choke. And Virtual on orange.
Almost missed the fit.
What's that time? 67, that's fast.
Kind of.
Yeah, when the stream is laggy, it's 100% on my end. Never is on your end, pretty much. Fucking Deutschland. How many TMGL players do we still have? 1, 2...
Joseph?
Yeah, that's been driving well.
Yeah.
Yeah, top 8! Let's go!
Oh, Brandon!
There's an underwater campaign, no? Granadi, you need to play!
Alright, fuck. Oh god, sounds terrible to be honest. Alright, who's gonna be the other one that's gonna be out? Loco still has a shot, maybe it's only 0.2. Racehands has low speed, Racehands. He needs a good ending. Loco can still make it. Oh, Raysense has it way better. Loco completely dying.
But someone will die in the finish.
Okay. Not okay.
I wanted to say in the start of the round that actually there were no finish crashes in the last few rounds, and I thought I jinxed someone just with a thought about it. Ah, wait, Wasser is still in? Yeah, there was one round where he crashed and then Marbus questioned. Wasser got in again.
Yeah.
With Link, then, yeah.
Conversation, Sieg Finn Wasser. I don't know what I did. Einix, low. Elkon also still in.
Oh no.
Don't see him that often. Anyone?
Oh, you're kidding.
What? Did you both phase a finish?
I guess, yes.
I
kinda oversteered.
Ah, fuck it.
Oh, Abdullah. Rip Abdullah.
Mayim, can you move more outside, please? Raysans is actually struggling on this map. This is why he will actually win this map.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Sanity low.
Sanity is catching the reveal, so what to do now?
Oh! He almost, dude, he almost hit that border.
Yeah, as if he went for it.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Yeah, I was wondering if I had touched that freewheel, would I have enough jump for the safe finish? Or,
Well,
I take the normal one, or is that then actually good? You have to go to the right finish, but it was actually easy for my middle one.
Hmm, good question.
Oh, Wastelands, oh no. That was a heavy gear down.
Chozo out.
Shows how much you can lose.
Yay!
In the half a second.
Can I win div 2?
GG, Dexter.
Nah, I would throw.
Nah.
Like, I almost died again with 0.3.
Raysense
if I see the good time, I will go for it.
Who would choke for Elkon? Who would choke for Raysense?
So no, Elkon takes so many risks.
Typical Elkon.
Incredible that he survives this kind
of. Survives. Looks like everybody's gonna survive unless they fail to finish them. Rip
like
Hans.
Was a decent round now, no? Orange plays at 0.10.
Yeah. true.
One guy is very far behind. You can take the safe finish, Dexter.
Yeah, do it.
Disrespect.
No.
Take the risky safe finish to the right.
I want to die. Where's the fun if I save?
Alright.
I don't feel like the risky finish is risky at all. And I will die now in the risky finish.
Yeah.
Oh, Virtual airtime. Got the 5th gear though. Ooh, I'm going very far up, but Virtual having less.
But the round is the safe already, Connor.
Oh, exactly.
I just died because I wanted to protect the risky sim. Finish as safe as possible. That was the problem.
Yes, me.
Are they going for the safe finish?
Ah, why?
Was it safe?
True.
He was far behind. Poco. Just don't understand people.
Which are normally this good? I mean, it's a good result for him. Like, it's above his average.
Really depends on the maps often.
Hmm?
Okay. 90.
Oh, Massa. It's best, right? Oh, it's Cynthia.
Cynthia
not too bad. Still very close with Virtual Insanity and Massa. Massa having a lot of speed. Oh, instead he has to lift off again and again, and Mayim also with the release, and Virtual is all of a sudden almost second. Oh, Mayim might be out here, he has really low speed, he is currently like the fastest driver here. He will be out. Has a lot of airtime. Nobody fails to finish? Nope.
SOS.
SOS. Omega. Ooh, Virgil's still in. He could theoretically win if everybody chokes out. He's not the fastest, but he's delivering safe. Right now, I would say it's Insanity versus Massa in the final. Feels like Elkon has to choke soon.
Okay.
Oh, Virgil. Massa even slower.
He didn't use more time,
though. Yeah, it's no surprise. Looks like he released left. Oh, Virgil, good slides. Massa not catching up. Massa going really high up, not having enough speed. He needs to catch up point one. Oh, jumps very far right here. He's not gonna make it, probably. Nope, Virgil is top three.
Good prediction.
New YouTube video post-jump?
He didn't really put out YouTube videos for his previous wins, or did he? I don't know how many YouTube channels he has.
he did one on Virgil TV. About okay. Some maps, I don't know which one.
Dexter Fulvis, 1DNF.
Fulvis.
Okay, who's gonna choke now? Which has a really different line here, that's actually good.
Yeah, this is what I basically asked.
It was in a good round.
Ooh, Elkon,
you were actually behind him at the...
Yeah. The pressure.
Ooh, Virgil, really bad entry. Gear down. Oh no! Ach man, why? Okay, Virgil's gonna win. Fucking. Ah,
yeah,
hell.
Of course, in DNF, but from
Elkon would have survived. Ach man. Elkon, what doing? I mean, Virgil would probably not have crashed if he would not have seen it in DNF'd. Oh, and Insanity is probably gonna choke it for the paypal. Virgil already was lucky twice now. So, yeah. Let's see. I wouldn't be surprised if you would.
I think it's already clear who wins. Also, Virgil has a very safe PB. It must be a safe big PB.
Clem already meaning. Virgil PB, 0.89. Insanity PB, 79. Oh. So different lines here. You win? Nice.
Div 2 win, let's go!
Virgil better start, good slide here. Instead he needs to catch up a bit. Virgil having a bit more air time at the entry, but having
by the way,
line
which
here.
Times is it living this
one? Yeah, I don't know. We already had 0.6 and stuff and a lot of 0.7 and 8.
Yeah, but no in the last ones.
Well, Virgil having a great run actually. Insanity really needs to catch up now. Oh, instead he is catching up. He is catching up. It's almost equal in front of the last slide. Instead he's risking so much, but Virgil does as well.
Oh,
who's gonna take
equal.
It? Instead he has low airtime. Who's gonna make it? Virgil having less airtime. Who's gonna make it? It's Virgil. Holy shit. Oh my god. Only because Insanity touched. Minus, minus. He touched the ending. That's why he lost. Oh, but Virgil PB'd in the last round.
I would assume that Virgil also did touch somewhere, I would think, but didn't lose as much speed, I don't know.
Boah, but Virgil also had, like, at the exit of the last dirt, he had less airtime. Oh, like, no airtime, and Insanity had a bit. Maybe it's also because of that. But I mean, Virgil had everything that you need to win a cup of the day with. He was lucky multiple times.
A lot of luck, or what?
A lot of luck, a lot of paypal. He did PB in the final, so he kind of pulled a scrappy there. And, yeah.
And what was his PB?
0.89 and then he did 0.86 in the final.